multiple softwares, when you go on the other softwares, for example, Google, it created Android, gave it open source. But what happened was, it introduced ads on Google search. It introduced ads on YouTube. So you get introduced to multiple platforms because this is an entry level for you. And therefore, this can be a huge threat because in terms of, today we have only two major companies in terms of software, that is Google and one is Meta. And all of them have your data. Okay, so this is the only counter that I would think of.
I would just have two points that I just thought of was that open source software, the main key that is community driven. If a software does not have any community behind it, then the open software is going to die pretty soon because there are no active developers working on it. There's no incentive to work on it. Or what if the community that is using the software has no developer background users? What if they're non-technical users, they just want, let's say I'm a Blender user, but I do not know how to code. And what if every 100 million people are using Blender do not have the means to code? Then Blender would be propagated, there would be no one working on it. Secondly, as I mentioned again, as you mentioned, competition and revenue. And I would like to say, what if Blender at the beginning did not have any source of funding? There was no startup initiative that was paying them or something to keep them alive. Because they are not selling the software, they are not making any revenue, and hence companies would die. So it is really a risky situation to decide, okay, I'm going to make my software open source.
Okay. Yes.
I think open source software is a boon for many underprivileged children who cannot spend much money on getting any software that might help them in their studies or give them help in their education. And many times it can be used for educational purposes by the students. When they are free, they can be easily accessed by students, but if they are paid, they may face some problems with that.
I think in open source software, there is a high chance of getting caught by other things and other